What's going on, guys? Welcome back to 9GP. My name is Tony. This is Doe. He is a purebred good boy, and today he has on the Elite K9 goggles. So you're going to get these, believe it or not, off Amazon for around $100, and it comes with both pair. This awesome guy right here, we'll go ahead and open up the box. Comes with three lenses. So three lenses with the goggles, some UV protection, low light. Go ahead and open these up real quick and show you what they look like. So if you check it out, we got low light visibility, right? And then we have the awesome shading. So if your dog wants to wear shades, something like that. So coming with this company, it was about $100. The goggles so far, they do scratch kind of easily. Same with any kind of like ballistic goggles. They're made of PVC, so they're very sturdy. If your dog isn't used to wearing goggles, ear pro, anything like that, it is a chin strap, and it is an elastic chin strap band, as well as an elastic headband on the back here. So far, he seems really comfortable in them. I let him run around with them on quite a bit. And if they tend to paw, you can't paw them off. What they can do, however, sometimes when he's kind of done wearing them or something, he'll brush up against your leg and it'll push him up, and he'll just sit with them up top, and then he'll just paw them back down. The one thing that I did find about the Ear Pro is, depending on the size of your dog's ears, now, not to make fun of you, buddy, but he does have some really big ears. He's about 60 pounds, and there's some mesh cushion inside of these Ear Pro, and they fit on him pretty well. He doesn't seem to mind these at all. They definitely seem to have a little bit of noise reduction. I put them up against my ears and shot a couple rounds off. There definitely is some decibel reduction on them. So far, for the price of what you're getting, these look great. You really can't beat Ear Pro, Eye Pro combo for $100, especially when it comes to canine gear. So this company is a family-owned company. So these are made by a tiny little family company. And I will go ahead and post the Gmail link as well as the link to this exact set. So you check it out, you push down, they don't come up. They can, however, come up a little bit. Sorry, buddy. And if he really wants to push them off, he will push them off. But they're so comfortable, he doesn't seem to. He's not extremely used to wearing goggles. Doggles. But these seem to be fairly comfortable for him. And so far, it's been pretty great. I know, buddy. I'm using you for YouTube views, man. But we gotta review them, and I'm not a dog, so. So overall, it looks really good. If you've got a working dog, something like that, you might go with something a little bit higher quality. But for what these are, for $100, I'd say they're great. If you take your dog out shooting, you're doing some kind of training, anything like that, you're training them to be a working dog. Obviously, you don't want to spend hundreds of dollars on Eye Pro, Ear Pro just for training. So as a training set, I'd say these are great. They can get scratched up. For $100, you can replace them again, or even just buy the shields. And then we'll go ahead and get a little closer look at the low light shield, as well as the shaded shield. So, very awesome for the price. So we'll go ahead and show you guys a link on where to grab these. So the Ear Pro, fully adjustable Ear Pro, they are very stretchy. Obviously, you just put them right on your dog, and you know, it looks like a little bonnet, but hey, it is what it is. All right, guys, so we got to remember that this is a family-owned company that is selling this product on Amazon. We'll go ahead and review the straps here. So they are thick straps. No scratching, no tearing so far. He's been rocking them for about a week before I did a review on them. He's been to the dog park with these on. So overall, I'd say that the lens is the one thing that can be scratched up fairly easy. However, it is just a plastic lens. I don't think it's UV protective, but I don't think it's ballistic material. And even then, you guys know Eye Pro scratches all the time. That's why they give you a nice little case to throw them in. So If you've got your dog training to wear iPro, EarPro, $100 gets you two set. He can get used to wearing them. That way, as your dog goes through training, he has a pair that he can go ahead and get dirty and scratch up, and you can go ahead and grab another pair. But for what these are, outstanding product. He's comfortable with them. He's not really used to wearing a lot of these all the time, but hey, thanks for your help, bud. Tony, 9GP, purebred good boy, the doe. See ya.